Hey guys, and lady guys, my name is Otkin and welcome to new video. Hello my best friends, how's life? You are my bestest friends. No one really likes Mondays, that is why I'm uploading on this day. Or should I upload during weekend? Let me know. Now enjoy the video, and of course, like. 6 feet 6, 31 years finally recovered from surgery, do your worst. Here ya go. Proof that it takes more than being over 6 feet to get laid. Is the hair attached to the hat? Whatever surgery it was, it failed. I see mom let you dress yourself this morning. Good for you. 2 packs of cigarettes, plastic blinds, a TV in front of another window, and your outfit screams the police have been to this house not less than 5 times in the last year. The surgery obviously wasn't cosmetic. So is that it for your WNBA career? Wait, this is you recovered? I'm not sure if you are posing stuff in the photo to come off as someone nobody would like, or if it comes natural for you. 23 in 2 days. Unwell and currently serving eggs and bacon for a living. Give me a birthday roast better than big nose tiny tatars. At least you know your limitations. Come on, show us that toothless smile. Alright, which one of you dug up Brittany Murphy and posted it on here? No need to tell everyone you're unwell. Your eyes do that for you. Can you post a pic where you're not cosplaying Bird Lady from Kids in the Hall? If that nose ring could talk, there'd be an echo. This must be a promotional poster for a new Tim Burton movie. The bottom lip slowly absorbing the upper lip is a dead giveaway. They cook the eggs and bacon on your flat top. I see the crazy in your eyes. You have a typo in your posting. Shouldn't that say 33 in 2 days? You look like the sister from Stranger Things, but the upside down version. How cute a nose piercing. Only ring you will ever get. My buddy, 18, just made another useless purchase, though he's got less money than this subreddit's launch date. He doesn't think he needs a job, because he lives at home so there is no point, but is willing to try and get one, if y'all can give him a good enough reason to. Fire away. Even his top lip was embarrassed to be in the picture with him. The worst part about the big tatas in a male lady figurines is that he has no job, so he had to get his mom to buy them for him. Stop telling your friend to keep his chin up. He's taking it literally and cratering his skull. A good reason to get a job and move out. Okay, how about because mom and dad have had 18 years with you? Haven't you done enough to those good people? Dollar store Andrew Garfield. I mean, you roasted him pretty good already. I can hear them toys asking for an adult through the photo. Head so wide we can see enemies approaching from behind like a pigeon. If you do get a job, please let it be work from home, as to save the community from every seeing you. I'm pretty sure the government has programs to help these kinds of people find employment. Don't you dare disappoint me. I'm an enigma, and I got distracted. Your mom was a hippie and your dad was a horse. Looks like Beauty and the Beast conceived before the spell was broken. Woof. 50% no / 50% nope. Finally, a picture I can smell. Nothing to roast here. Who doesn't like crooked bangs and chest acne complementing thick eyebrows and a masculine jaw? We couldn't possibly disappoint you more than you disappoint the human race. 21. Senior finance student yet procrastinating my thesis cause I'm contemplating my career path. Major commitment, abandonment, and avoidant attachment issues caused by emotional neglect. Destroy me, I love pain. Tuesday Adams. Rug burn on the knees, wearing fishnet stockings, I'm certain you'll get an A. B+. Just shrugs her shoulders when you ask if you should use some lube. Finish that Red Bull and juice the wings to fly out of the Slovakian brothel you're locked in. Your nose has a nose. That Red Bull has really given you a nice unhealthy sheen to your complexion. Megan Fox and Jennifer's body, if it was filmed in Eastern Europe with a lower budget. The fishnets make sense, considering the smell coming from down there. This is what happens when you use YouTube for fashion / makeup tutorials, but sort by least popular. Who are you kidding? You're just going to sleep your way to the top. No need to worry about that thesis. We are sisters. female human version of Ren and Stimpy. So no one is a pretty one. One on left looks like the one on right's ghost. I thought that was her grandmother. Mom likes variety, I see. Hope to see her episode on Maury soon, so we can figure out who the father is. You're both the unattractive version of each other. Dad's pen ran out of ink. Blonde is losing weight dangerously fast and Big Red is picking it right up. 18. With horribly faded hair, hurt my feelings. Main hobby is reading, recently gotten into manga especially. I try and fail at art for fun, and I'm seemingly forever single. When I saw this in my Reddit feed, I instinctually swiped left. Your history shows you're concerned about starting college. Don't worry, you won't have to protect your drink. I've seen giraffes with shorter necks than that. You look like you've been making clones for the Grand Republic. Yes, you do have horrible facial hair. Forget the faded hair. Looks like you have a faded spirit and a dullness in your eyes comparable to a dead fish. Lights are dimly lit, but no one's home. How did you manage to take a photo of your reflection in the back of a spoon? Would you still love me if I was a snail? 21. I'm a theater kid currently backstage of a show I'm costuming for. I'm bored, so PLS make me feel bad about myself. Hello all, I'm senior studying musical theater and classics. I also do costuming. I like fitness and running and stuff, so I'm also a personal trainer. I'm a horror movie fan and I'm honestly a very chaotic neutral person. I'm Mexican too, so you can make fun of my taco sombrero burrito self. How aren't you on stage with all those roles? I like fitness and running and stuff, so I'm also a personal trainer. Is this part of the script? Hard to tell when the tatars end and the roles begin. Looks like you can spare a couple of tires and a quart of oil from your face for my car. You look like a negative photo of the Michelin man. Sandy Milonakis. Theater is a tough business. Keep your chins up. Who would ask you for workout advice? If you don't do this workout, you'll look like me, would be pretty motivating. Are you the stage? Elementary teacher excited for summer break. Do your worst. Elementary teacher who is quite confident and in a wonderful mental space. Proud arrow ace and cat mom. Do your worst. How long have you been teaching lunch? And think of all the patio furniture you'll break this summer break. Glazed and confused. Maybe you'll shed a few pounds over summer since you won't be eating your students' lunches all the time. Looks like you're more excited for a Kit Kat break. How do you know my favorite candy? You basically sweat them at this point. I think you're just excited to make those funfetti cupcakes behind you. Thanks for watching. See you soon. Bye.